Neurodegenerative diseases are a group of disorders that are characterized by progressive degeneration of structure and function of central nervous system or peripheral nervous system. Neurodegenerative diseases represent a major threat to human health as it mainly affects the elderly population and proper cure has still not been found. As part of our BSc project, we, the students of Amrita Vishwavidyapeetham, under the guidance of Dr. Shyam Divakar, Computational Neuroscience and Neurophysiology, try to address this problem through computational approach. We would like to show you two instances to understand the gravity of neurodegenerative diseases, namely Alzheimer's and Parkinson's.
What happened to you? You know the song very well, right?
I know the song, but I can't remember the lyrics.
Why don't you teach dance anymore, ma'am?
Oh, I don't feel good anymore.
Affected individuals have no way to know disease progression. Our research investigates the symptomatic cause and progress of these disorders. Since there is a limitation to conduct in vitro and in vivo experiments in brain cells, computational modeling of biochemical pathways help to model and understand the behavior of these systems from the cellular and molecular level to find appropriate biomarkers. All the reactions were modeled using Cell Designer. This helps us to understand the reactions at individual level and how it affects disease progression. We used biochemical systems theory and ordinary differential equation to model these reactions. Biochemical systems theory is a mathematical modeling framework for biochemical systems based on ordinary differential equations.
Cell Designer provides an advanced graphical model representation
along with easy user interface and an integrated simulation engine. Now let's see about cell designer.
The process diagram editor of Cell Designer supports a set of graphical elements for the description of biochemical networks. Cell Designer can be used for different types of molecules such as proteins, receptors, ion channels, small metabolites, etc. All the reactions and their concentration in control and diseased case were taken from literature survey. We integrate such reaction with rate law equations such as Michael-Menten's kinetics, generalized mass equation, Hill equations, etc. to understand the emergent properties of the system. Here we can see part of our pathway depicting the complexity of reaction happening inside each neuron of the brain. Our work mainly focused on different complex interaction of alpha-synuclein, production of ROS, to hyperphosphorylation, NFT formation, lysosomal and autophagosomal pathways that lead to Parkinson's and Alzheimer's disease progression. By comparison, we found that there is an emergent crosstalk between tau, ROS in neurons and the aggregation of amyloid beta and alpha-synuclein greatly affects autophagosome-lysosome pathway, leading to disease transition.
This work was done as a part of BSc completion, and future works will be focused on exploring these pathways and modeling them. These models can be used to find therapeutic strategies and targets for finding more biomarkers.